Ladies and gentlemen, Bahamasair is pleased to welcome you to the Bahamas. We are situated on the island of the province, in which you'll find the country's capital, Nassau. We extend a special welcome to all of our visitors and to our returning residents, welcome home. We landed at the Lenin International Airport and the local time is 1:02 p.m. For your continued comfort and safety, we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has been safely parked at the gate and the captain has switched off the fastened seatbelt sign. Just a reminder before disembarking, please be sure to check beneath the seat in front of you, the seat back pockets and the overhead bins for any personal items you may have brought on board with you. Please exercise caution when opening the bins as items have a tendency of shifting during flight. As this is your first port into the Bahamas, port of entry to the Bahamas, there will be Bahamian immigration and customs clearance here. Please have all documents readily available for the officials on the inside, and all visitors are required to complete the Bahamas immigration form. On behalf of Bahamasair, Captain DeVaros, First Officer Cadre, and myself, it has most certainly been our pleasure having you on board. We know you had a choice of travel, and we thank you for choosing the services of Bahamasair. May you enjoy your stay here in Nassau, or wherever your final destination may be. A pleasant afternoon to all. Also, ladies and gentlemen, if you are seated next to a window, we do ask before deplaning that you do close the shade for us. Once again, if you are seated next to a window, we're asking for your assistance in closing the window shades for us. Thank you so much.